Johnny Sauter had gotten stage points in all stages but one the entire season.
Kyle Busch, the leader. He's led them all so far, and he wins stage one at Pocono. Electra in the tank.
You can see there, Kyle Busch's lead is only about a second over Truex and Bell, so they're closing the gap on that digital truck.
Bell gets to the bottom of the 90, or the 24 of Haley, and Haley just tries to squeeze down. I don't know if he even knew Kyle was there yet, and they made that contact.
I'm not sure he knew he was there, but by the time he pulled out and squeezed Kyle, Kyle was about two-thirds of a truck ahead of him, and he should have been able to see him then.
Like the 33 got loose, maybe Kaz on the bottom had to go up the racetrack, got into Noah with nowhere to go for Noah. He got the second caution. He got the one caution that got the free pass, and then the second one.
Oh, look.
Ooh, Chase is in the middle of him, and actually Chase caught him on the right rear corner of Kaz's truck. That's what moved him up the hill.
Yeah, that
didn't look to be any fault there, maybe, of Grala's. Look like
Chase Brazil
got in there. Yep, you're right.
Yeah, I think Kaz was in it.
Down the long pond straightaway, heading to the tunnel turn. Three wins already this season for Bell.
He's about to make it four. Still a tight battle for second back there.
Motorsports will win at Pocono. This time around, it's the four truck driven by Christopher Bell, his fourth win of the season.
Woo! Good job, boys. That's a badass drive right there. You won that race.
Not just more playoff.